Does this lady look familiar to you? Well, if you think she looks like the Columbia Torch Lady, you'd be wrong, because she actually is the Columbia Torch Lady. You see, back in the 1990s, Columbia Pictures commissioned a painting for a new intro logo. But the artist they hired needed reference photos for the painting. So on a whim, he asked a coworker to model for him. They quickly turned their New Orleans apartment into a makeshift photo studio, and the rest is history.